Have you ever felt like giving up? Has life ever pushed you so far that you wanna check out? You're not alone. And there's hope for all of us. Dear Lucid, I'm your biggest fan. Please write me back if you get the chance. If you can't, then I would understand. You're a busy man, and I'm just a fan. No one cares about me, no one gives a damn. Really feel like you and me are the same. I know what you're saying, I'm feeling your pain. Lately I wanna give up, but I had to tell you what your music had done. Had to tell you that you just saved my life. Within the last week, man, I cut myself twice. Can't believe I went that deep with a knife. Then I just fainted when blood was in sight. Next thing I saw was a hospital light. Doctor, they're shaking me, saying, alright, losing him. Check the pulse, shock to the chest with electric volts. Fading away to a comatose, while the parents outside wanna hold him close. BP 140 over 75. Doctor went out to look dad in the eye, who was waiting to hear if his son had survived. He said, I don't know why, but your son is alive. Tell me, you believe in a God? This was the work of one, like it or not. Kid needs a father figure in his life, but instead he been watching dad beat up the wife. Drinks and he fights, records on the mic, but it's way too late now. Yo, we tried suicide. Step aside, the music will slowly revive. Listen, I'm honored that I can help all of you people. I wish I could take away all of the evil. No, I'm not a psychologist or a therapist. Death is a bitch, it's okay to be scared of it. When you feel stuck deep inside of a ditch, listen to this before slitting a wrist. No need to overdose over this shit. Yo, I know life gets tough, but you don't gotta quit. Life is a beautiful journey. Every mistake that you make, you will learn. And if you disagree, planting a seed. You give up now, you will never succeed.